Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Dear men, dear MGTOWs, hello. I found an interesting article from the website goingyourownway.com. The short article is showing the 5 precepts for MGTOW to follow. Let's dive into it. Looking over the marriage strike rules: do not marry, do not cohabitate, do not procreate. I realize they're a couple of cards short of a full house. They are the core of MGTOW, but they aren't enough by themselves. What was missing? The idea of living a self-directed life, rather than one directed by others or by society. There's something that propels the vast majority of people down the blue pill highway, and I think it could be summed up as the quest for approval. So much of what we do is motivated by our desire for approval. I'll make a case that it was mommy's approval that got us toilet trained. We first went to school for mommy and daddy's approval. We worked for good grades for the teacher's approval. We took our friends' dares for the sake of their approval. We spent our money on our honey for her approval, and so ad infinitum. There's a strong hunger for approval in each of us. It's part of being a social being, and we evolved as social beings, from the jungle to the savannas, to the forests, to the farms and the cities, even here in cyberspace. But the problem is that we can, all too damn easily, let others' approval, or the possibility they'll withdraw their approval, get us off track from our own way, pull us away from our own goals, and root us back onto the blue route. Well, John Galt answered that, countered it, with the oath he offered at the end of his famous speech: "I swear, by my life and my love of it, that I will never live for the sake of another man, nor ask another man to live for mine." In mind of that, I've added 2 more items to the marriage strike rules, for a total of 5. Like the 5 precepts of Buddhism, the rules to live by for that religion, kind of like the Judeo-Christian 10 commandments. Point 1, do not marry. Point 2, do not cohabitate. Point 3, do not procreate. Point 4, rid yourself of gynocentrism. Point 5, follow your own dreams. I offer these in hopes they'll be solid, fundamental guideposts to the MGTOW life.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.